just what happened. Wow. Big gap between Veekay and Alex Palou. Just got loose down in the middle of turn two. Wow. Fireball as the gearbox explodes. Dumps probably all the oil out.
And I mean, Scott Dixon heads up, having to avoid that accident, looking behind from the back of Alex Palou. You see a big wiggle. He catches very similar to that practice crash from Colton Herta just in.